don't!
Come on, back to the bar.
Why are you doing this?
I could just kill you here. But the boss likes to play this little guessing game with the splatter marks on the pavement.
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
The Bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him. Guys, look. I'm on TV. Hi, Ma. Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
Your mama's gonna cry when she sees what I do to you.
This is what I'm
seen anything like this. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Oh no. You found my snowman bombs!
Hanging from the bottom of our helicopter. Wait, what's this? Several armed
men have gathered on a balcony.
Those men have guns.
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight, the Batman on live television. This is Vicki Vale signing off.
Just seen the explosion at the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
You can hope you're right, but only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
Am I distracting you, boys? Too bad! Your boss and I made a deal, and getting to cheer you on is part of it.
Once we've dealt with the Bat, we will rule the city.
Purification.
watching you fellas freak out would be good, but I had no idea it would be this good.
Why doesn't Bane just shoot the payaso loco? I think he's still here! We can't go back to Bane empty-handed!
Of you to drop in. And just in time.
Oh, he's my payaso.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see,
It's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let us see what you can do.
And watch you kill yourself. I'm calling Captain Gordon.
No, not now.
I revel in this. We are as two titans, gods who battle for the soul of this city.
Guys, can we move this along?
I see there is still some fight.
Yes. Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Whoever wants a piece of the land better get in there before
Christmas. The creature was stirring, not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring. A few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
And I'm done with him. I'll be coming for you, Payaso Loco.
you just ran out of time.
Stand down. Stand down. Stand down. Now this is what I call a party!
This rooftop's getting too hot. You got off easy.
Just where do you think you're going, huh? Two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death.
Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down! Down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Would jump off a building to save your sorry ass.
You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. A pointy bite into a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming to your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your
laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course, you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. And no one cares. It's like you don't even exist. I feel... Someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to. Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before. You understand. You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. You know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Ooh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
No need for this.
Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Master Bruce?
It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
The story back at the precinct. Place Seabat. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe
it. Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go, but I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
Master Bruce. Stop, Master Bruce. Bruce,
you...
I will not in good conscience allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
I'm... What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent and the predator.
You may be!
No, not what? May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
Just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened. That tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
What are the odds? The bat's here!
Oh.
there's something hidden here. It looks like a page from a journal.
Sir, it appears you've stumbled onto a lead in Gotham's longest-running cold case.
Silas Pinkney.
Indeed. He was instrumental in the city's rise to power and prestige. Worked closely with your ancestor, Solomon Wayne, as well. Alas, he was murdered on the eve of his 40th birthday. The killer was never found.
Interesting.
I recognize you're preoccupied this evening, but should the opportunity present itself, solving Gotham's oldest crime would make for quite the feather in your cap.
Can anyone hear me? I need help!
Don't hurt me.
Who did this to you?
They were all covered up. Like ninjas.
Shiva.
Who?
Where are they now?
I don't know. My partner shot one of them and split. They finished stringing me up and took off after him.
You should call the precinct, have them send a car for you, then find some place to wait.
Will do. Thanks.
I should be able to pick up a blood trail. This should lead me to the other officer. Too late. Why did you kill him?
Because you wouldn't. He was corrupt, a murderer.
But there's no justice in this.
What do you know of justice? Behind bars or beyond them, these people never change. As long as they live, Gotham is stained.
This isn't the way.
And here I thought you might understand. Still, the test must continue. Meet me at Sheldon Park.
Attention available units, we've got a call of a violent crime. Still waiting on location details.
I'm talking!
Why did you come? Don't you have a city to save?
You killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn it.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now, let us fight. Learn quick! Skilled, honorable, devoted. I see now why the Master has chosen you. It seems we have both learned something today.
I don't care about you or your Master. I'm bringing you in.
No, you're not. But you have earned a reprieve. I hope in time you come to realize how wrong you are about Gotham. It is not meant to be saved. It cannot be saved. Only cleansed. And from the ashes, reborn.
Alfred, I'm sending you two sets of coordinates. One is for a body, the other's for a survivor. Make sure they get to GCPD.
Of course, Sam. Shall we consider the case closed, then?
For now. I doubt tonight's the last I'll see of Shiva.
Thank you. that!
You know, I thought about getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is. I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Every block's up for grabs now.
I'm sorry, did I kill your friend? Whoops! My bad!
Thank you.
Alpha units, call in status. Possible assignment incoming.